like others from the Caribbean, I came to England from Jamaica for new opportunities. Life as a black person in the 60s and 70s often had its challenges. But there are some inspirational people who worked hard, who made positive changes in our community. These pioneers worked in all aspects of British society. As a photographer, they inspire me to take photographs to understand where we are today. We must remember the hard work of those who paved the way for us. This is the untold story of our black community leaders.